I, Jv'n, Dr. Gunja, Sonic, Faculty of Education and Mathology Department, Fashion and Interior from Jyoti Vidya Pitkoven University, Jaipur, Khush Rahe Beti. Today I am going to teach you Indian traditional embroidery. There are so many embroideries from India, but some embroideries are very good and their history is so old. In India, is a very famous embroideries are in India is a very famous embroideries are Katha embroidery from West Bengal, Kasinda embroidery from Kashmir, Bukhari embroidery from Punjab, Chikatari embroidery from Uttar Pradesh, Kusati embroidery from Karnataka, Kutch embroidery from Gujarat. Now we are going to first Katha of Bengal. It is a domestic and folk art of Bengal. Done on the old and destroyed garment, layer of dhoti and sari. These embroideries are very old embroidery. It is a classic embroidery of India. There are so many varieties of embroideries in Katha embroidery. Katha embroidery is a very beautiful embroidery, and in India and our entire world, it is so famous, and it is a very difficult embroidery. These are the pictures of Katha embroidery. And the next embroidery is Kasida embroidery from Kashmir. Kasida embroidery is very famous embroidery in the world and world. It is a very old embroidery. In the Kasida embroidery, the motifs are famous, like good birds, flowers, in birds, kingfisher are very famous embroidery, butterfly, in flowers, lotus is very famous. Chinar leaves are also famous in this embroidery. Fruits and vegetables like mango, almonds, cherry, grapes and trees are the most common motifs are in Kasida embroidery. The basic material of Kasida is wool, porcelain, or silk wool. Using the color is usually white, off-white, or green. But now a day, variety of colors are using like blue, yellow, purple, red, green, maroon, violet, pink, and black. Using wool, silk, and cotton embroidery thread wool excite the world. The main stitches employed for Kasida are drawing stitch, chain stitch, stamp stitch, and satin stitch. It is a very famous embroidery, and it is a very, very beautiful embroidery. And now, these are the pictures of Kasida embroidery. And now, the next embroidery is Fulkari embroidery from Punjab. Fulkari embroidery. Being in Punjabi in the 15th century and that continues today, the word Fulkari comes from two Sanskrit words, Ful, which means flower, and Kari, which means word. Taken together, Fulkari means flower word. Fulkari is a very beautiful embroidery, and just like Kasida, it is also very famous embroidery in world, in India and world also. In Fulkari embroidery, the motifs are in geometrical form. The Fulkari embroidery also very close to Punjabi. In Punjabi marriages, the bride mother give the Fulkari embroidery dresses, dupattas to the bride. The Fulkari embroidery, the base of material of Fulkari is to be side hand spun and hand woven khadar or khadi that you dye in the red, yellow, blue, green, and dark shade. These are the pictures of Fulkari embroidery. And now the next embroidery. Now, these are the pictures of Fulkari embroidery. It is always in the geometrical form, and it is inspired by flower and that we call the name is Fulkari. Thank you.